And Ralph, if you want to get
millions. So for this, we're going to be talking about an obscure profession. Can I just throw some stuff at me? Professions, not objects.
Town planning.
Right, we're going to talk about town planning. Good evening, Wellington. Hi, I'm Ron Smiles, and you are here at Town Watch, the show about towns. Now, with me in the show tonight, we have a very important guest. Would you like to please introduce yourself, sir?
Hi there, everyone. My name's Richard Jones, and I'm head of town planning.
That's right. Now, Mr. Jones, you have been a town planner for a very long time.
Is that right? 13 years.
13 years.
And that has got me to the top.
Now, I've been reading up on your files. Your original plan for Wellington, very different to what we got today. Some would say obscene.
Some would, yes, you are right. I didn't like the way that the harbour sat. I thought we should do something about it.
Yes.
More islands.
More islands, indeed. And in fact, you were going to go, you were going to build these islands in the shape of a Wellington hero.
That's right.
Yes.
In the shape of Blanket Man.
So this Blanket Man shaped island, in the shape of Blanket Man, was to be him sitting in his traditional naked getup.
That's right. Penis and all.
Yes. Penis, iPod, and all. And now these plans for the Blanket Man shaped island, I believe the Parliament was actually going to be built inside his beard.
That is absolutely right. We figure out that is the most intriguing part of Blanket Man. So we thought that's where the government should be situated.
I don't even need to mention what was going to be built in his loincloth.
Oh, you do not.
I won't. We'll leave that to the imagination. But obviously things changed. There were earthquakes, you discovered the fault line, and the Blanket Man shaped island just wasn't going to happen.
Yes, we brainstormed and we tried to build up a replica of it. However, it is a very, very technical shape, and building land and bumps and things to look like a human from space just didn't seem interesting enough.
Not any human, Blanket Man, from space, nude and listening to an iPod. So obviously, instead of these plans, we also have the Wellington Beehive, which I believe you designed.
I did indeed. I actually didn't intend it to be a beehive. I got inspired when my cup fell off the table and landed upside down.
Upside down.
That's sorry, right, upside down.
Let's just get this straight. You're sitting at a table.
At a table.
You've got a cup.
It's right there on the edge.
It plummets.
As I knock it.
Lands on its head, if you will.
Upside down. And not right way up.
No, upside down. Of course, the stain this cup lay on the floor was actually in the shape of Naked Blanket Man.
Exactly.
20 seconds, guys.
Coincidence or not, I'm one who suspects that Blanket Man is actually behind it all. We'll find out next week on Town Plan. I'm Ron Smiles.
And I'm Richard Jones.
Thank you. Good night.